In this video, we will discuss cointegration. To understand cointegration, it is essential to first understand the concept of stationarity. A stationary time series is the one whose statistical parameters such as mean and variance do not change over time. Consider two price series, A and B. If the linear combination or spread of A and B is stationary, then the two price series A and B are said to be cointegrated with each other. To intuitively understand the concept of cointegration, consider this example of a drunk man walking with his unleashed pet dog. The drunkard and his dog are good examples of random walks, as both seem to be roaming around in a seemingly aimless manner. The paths of the drunk man and the dog can be referred to as non-stationary or random walks. However, assume that the dog and the drunk man stay connected to each other using their hearing and smelling senses, then the distance between them is bounded and doesn't increase indefinitely. Loosely speaking, we can say that the distance between the two paths is stationary, and hence, the paths of the drunk and his dog can be considered as cointegrated. In the context of trading, if the spread between two assets is stationary, that is, if the spread stays around the mean, then the prices are said to be cointegrated. On the other hand, correlated commodities are those whose prices move in the same direction but whose spread may not be stationary. In the next video, we will learn how to select a pair of commodities for arbitrage trading.